In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit, one God, amen. So, good morning. How are you guys today? Good, good. I'm going to need two volunteers right away, all right? Somebody that's good at watching. Who's good at watching? You good at watching? Come. All right. And then I need another person. Who do you want? Claire, you want to come? Come here. Come here. Here. Come here. Come here. I want you to stand here, other side, other side, other side. You see this clicker? I want you to make sure that this stays on the table all the time. All right? Okay, can you do that? Can you watch that? All right. Good job, good job. Where to go? Way to go. Good try. Good try. Good try. We tried. We tried to get her to actually be distracted. But we only told Kate to do one thing, is to watch the clicker. Just watch the clicker. And because she was, did you see how focused she was? Like from the moment like we told her, like nothing even distracted her, not even care, not even Claire's, like, all the attempts that she tried. But good try, Claire. Good try. That's actually our message today, is to be watchful. Watchful. That's what the gospel talks about in being watchful. And we hear of a parable that Jesus says that we pray every single day about five wise virgins. Five wise virgins. Anybody know that parable? Remember that five wise and five foolish? You know what made them wise? Was it because they made a lot of money? No? Was it because they were beautiful and they were going to get married? You know what made them wise? That they were watchful, that they were ready. So the story is there was somebody the bridegroom is coming and he's going to get married. And then whoever is going to be ready is going to be coming to the wedding banquet. The wedding banquet. And there were five foolish virgins that were, oh no, you know, I wasn't ready, and they weren't there. And guess who came? Who do you think came? The bridegroom. And he said, okay, wedding time, let's go. And we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We have five virgins right here. Five wise virgins right here. Say, they got up and they went to the wedding banquet because they were watchful. Because they were watchful. So the gospel today and Jesus today is telling us to be watchful. Think of Kate. Think of Kate and the clicker. How like she was so focused. How she was concentrating. What do you think a life of watchfulness would look like? What would it look like? What would we be watching? What would we watch? Would we watch our mouth? How do we watch our mouth? By my eyes trying to see my mouth? No? How do we watch our mouth? What you say. Can we scream? Can we yell? Can we say hurtful words? Can we? I'm not saying do we. Yeah, we can. Can we also say nice words, encouraging words, helpful words? Watch our mouth. Watch our mouth. What about our eyes? Can you watch your eyes? Can your eyes see your eyes? How do you watch with your eyes? What does that mean? What do we watch? How can the eyes be watchful? How can our eyes be watchful? What can they watch? Looking at the right things. right? Sometimes maybe we see something, maybe it's on TV, maybe it's something around us, maybe it's not a right thing, that maybe we go and we're driving, or maybe we're walking around and maybe it's not the right thing. So we can watch with our eyes. Watch. You can watch with your mouth. How about your ears? Can our ears watch? How can our ears watch? How can our ears be watchful? What do you think? Yeah. Hear the right things. Like, do we sometimes go somewhere and then maybe they're saying wrong things, maybe bad things? Maybe they're gossiping? They're talking about bad people or talking about people badly? So when we say watch, you see how many times the gospel today said watch, watch, watch? So I want us to focus on those three things. Just focus on those three things, right? The first one, what are we watching? And what are we watching? How do we watch our mouth? Not saying bad things. Careful. Careful what's coming out of our mouth. How about our eyes? Not seeing bad things. And then also our... You guys are amazing. Glory be to God forever. Amen.